In this video, we will learn to find the limit of square of x minus 4 upon x minus 2 as x approaches 2. Let us assume L is the limit of square of x minus 4 upon x minus 2 as x approaches 2. At point x is equal to 2, the numerator is equal to 0 and also the denominator is equal to 0. So, we can see that at point x is equal to 2, the limit L is in indeterminate form. Let us try to factorize the numerator and then cancel out the common factor to avoid this indeterminate form. In the numerator, square of x minus 4 can be factorized as x minus 2 times x plus 2. Now, let us cancel out the common factor x minus 2 in the numerator and the denominator, so L is equal to limit of x plus 2 as x approaches 2. Now, we can plug in 2 for x to find the limit as the limit is not in indeterminate form. So, the limit is equal to 4. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.